Hi, birthday boy.
This is called a Switz rod.
Snicker key clip. It's a snicker key.
It's a switch. With my name on it.
So what does it mean, Clem? Is it a carbon?
Yeah!
I got money. I'm all in thing Canada. Cheers.
Here, Jack.
Jack,
are you doing okay at this?
It's illegal to gamble under the age of 18 or 21. They're brilliant.
Clem, that's my good boss. Harvey's wearing yours, Clem. There he is, Clem. He's back.
No way they get it on.
And they wonder why they can get the 61.
Unlucky son.
God.
Unlucky son.
I told you, it was all about the loss, didn't it?
Oh, same loss.
No, it's not.
What's wrong?
I think I've got one.
Let's see one.
Another one.
Jack, you're on.
He's nailed it.
2 seconds. Told you. What the? I was right all along.
Oh my God, that's double hook.
David, give us a smile.
David,
give us a smile.
I wish I was a fisherman.
Hannah's on number 2.
Right.
We keep going there, Jack. We know that road works, that's for sure.
It's twice in. There's something on that.
What have you done? Did you throw something in the water there?
I actually,
oh, it's away! Unlucky, Jack. Just popped off the last second.
No, Jack, hold it up. How's your horse? Take the horse. Hold the horse. I said,
who's going to
take
sport? Jack, you're on, there you go.
Look at the
right there, somebody said there was a shark. Where? Straight ahead? What's that? All I can see is waves. Can't see a shark. Oh! It's Clem! Doing a swim. Jack's now on a bigger boogie board. See, the waves keep on going up over them. Here we go, here we go, where are we? Oh, there they are. No, they're not getting this one. Clem's going for a swim. They know which ones to go for. What's our wee Jack doing? Here goes Clem. He's picking his wave. Where are they going to go with? Oh, whoa, there he goes. This is Clem in the water. He got a wetsuit. Riding the wave, and you can hear Jack's coming in. Whoa! Yes! Look at you! I did see you! Are you having fun? And how many waves have you caught? Oh, look at these ones coming in, Jack. Oh, they have to get some of these. Come on. Oh, do you hear George? Matthew got that one. Woo!
That's the one I
did. Yeah, it is. Oh, here's Clem going now. He's caught one. And there's one behind him. He's going to get caught again. Whee!
Do you want to see how good I am?
Oh, you're brilliant.
Number 8, 28, 36, number 60, number 62, and number 83. And coming up fast up the tracks is 6 and 8, 68.
Okay. So, the ladies are making tea and toast. Grand is making curry. There's 15 conversations going on, so it's a typical McCrory.
Okay, so welcome to Dress and Oracle Media of Car and Holidays.
In Oracle?
That's the first. So we have come a long way for this. This all started in Granny's house.
Granny's
house? Yeah, because of Monica.
So Michael.
Gemma. Because they asked me what I was doing for my birthday, and I said, you know what, it wouldn't be a bad idea. I'd love to go to the West and rent a few houses. And it just went a bit crazy after that.
Yeah.
So yeah, the first house Brian came into
got well, it. Well, they thought it was Florida.
So there's a problem.
So Randy signed up for this anyway. I had one patient who has a high score. And he managed to get somebody else who pretended as their house.
The next patient.
And then normally asked that was ours with three. Then realized we'd need four. Then Jared decided, thankfully, to get five. Probably 3 out of 7 houses, and here we all are, and this. So, now, it's very difficult to get such a bunch of families all together, but I thought this is better done well because there's a lot more to do around here, really. Yeah. There is, there's just so much between Ballinasloe, Westport, and Clare.
And the weather's bad in Donegal.
So,
say,
come
yes,
to this part, four.
Started
on
that near.
I think the houses. But we're going to do Florida next year because it is. Somebody's 70th who's not here, but yeah. I'm actually sponsoring next year's.
But she's not here. I'm sure you're right.
JP, you heard that, didn't you? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, right, so
Ben, there's two people
sending me. Oh, Herb? Herb, okay, Herb, I can go for that.
Herb,
I think you'd be happy enough with the houses. They are great supers. So from our perspective, number three is supers because it's so far away, nobody wants to go there. So Monica's and Grange's is a super. When we first went into Grange's, it was, why do we not get this house? This house is superb. But you know what, now, John? Ours is pretty nice, isn't it? Just one thing of yours.
Yeah, that's not because you're far away. Don't worry about it.
Yours is now becoming the gay palace. All the guys. And he will have his robe, I guarantee it. He does.
It was great today, because today I thought I'd make a special offer, and I tried to make Jonas porridge. Yeah. And I tried to make it. When I was thinking, how are you making it? I thought, best do it with half water and half milk, because that way you're... But no, he wanted his in there.
Microwave. That's right, he does that
at
my house
yeah.
And I have it.
So I made the one, and then I made the thing anyway, and I put out, is there salt in it? So we were with the salt, did a bit of salt. And then I realised that Brandy likes some salt as well, or likes some porridge as well. So it's only John only got about that much. So next thing is, John's over making his own porridge in the microwave. Next thing, he's back out in the microwave doing it again. So I don't know how his porridge was, but he's difficult.
Porridge was excellent. The second portion was okay. The first portion
was a quick release.
Yes. 2 weeks. But that was after he had the porridge.
Anyway, the dump was organised well in advance, as you can see.
That was amazing.
Chat
in.
That's the last time. What was it? That kind of fits it. The dump was organised well in advance, worked out, I thought, you know, particularly well. We were so lucky that, of course, they kind of accommodated that. There was nobody around. I don't think anybody could ask them.
No.
We were all playing incredibly well.
Yep. We were so lucky.
And in those windy conditions, to do what we did was...
Oh, yeah.
You didn't see what I done.
Are you joking about those beers?
No, I'm not there. This is making up for all the best bands.
Okay, I'll marry you again.
Flip this.
Or a man. Hey, Brian, you're moving to the gay palace today.
Move over, brother.
Anyway, I hope most of you enjoyed the golf. I know it was very tough conditions, really was. I played with John and Caroline, and I must say I was very impressed with Caroline. She's only taken up the golf since Christmas. She'd never played before, and so her daddy was very tough on her, because John kept on saying, fucking ignore him. Because the big thing about golf is, you know, you must keep your head. John played superb, I have to say.
Caroline, you got the name.
He's like, as I said, when he plays like Tom Watson, he was so impressed with that. Except for Tom Watson. And he's Tom Watson's a bit moody as well.
He's
so good.
And he's old.
He did. Very good.
What
did you say? And the thing about it is, as we played our shots in the middle of the fairway, we could see so many bodies up in the hills. We saw John shouting for David, shouting for Morris, shouting for somebody else, and David walking around the circle. And these lovely photographs of about 8 people all together. Whereas we were in the middle of the fairway, as it came all the time, so super. Okay, so next thing is, right, I'm going to give the prize giving now. So, I suppose you can all guess who's the first baby golfer.
So, if you can have it, not reverse order.
Ladies, no, we're doing it the proper way.
What used to be your handy now? Gemma, you're cutting off your knees and you're cutting off a legend.
Guess who was the male golfer? The one. John. You're impressed, aren't you?
So is that 17 Roberts?
That's 17 Roberts.
Accept. But one of the things that happened out in the course was Caroline was getting a bit fed up. Every time she hit a half decent shot, Caroline, have to keep your head high. So he had a bad shot, and I said to Caroline, go on. Did you move your head though?
By the way, for anyone on the right here, Caroline left after 9 holes.
This is the best one we're all called for females. Maura.
Oh, wow.
Dude, Jerry, you should have seen me on the 17th.
Oh, he won the 17th. Yes.
Brilliant, Jerry.
Oh, well done, Mark. Glad you got a special prize for the best overseas golfer. We didn't play golf today, but stop that prank golf. Of the day from Knock. That is fucking very good. So well done, Brad.